The police on Friday dispersed a procession of Islamic Movement of Nigeria members around Wuse Market in Abuja. The policemen reportedly fired tear gas canisters and gunshots in the air, forcing the Shi'ites and passerbys to scamper for safety. The IMN procession, which started on Sultan Abubakar Road, abruptly ended after the police action. The Shi'ites plan to hold a nationwide procession on Saturday in commemoration of their annual festival trek, sparking fears of another confrontation with security operatives. The ceremony is a Shi'ite annual religious practice usually conducted on the 20th Safar of Islamic calendar to mark the 40th day of the murder of Imam Hussein, the grandson of Prophet Muhammad, who was killed on 10th Muharram.